Namaskar, good morning everybody. Welcome to my YouTube channel, yoga channel, Shiva and Fitness with Shiva. Today I am going to give on yoga videos, especially very common for all the peoples. Yoga for IBS. The meaning of IBS is irritable bowel syndrome. This is a very common disease in all over the world. If we asked any doctor what kinds of disease occur in your medical, they said that IBS disease is very common for all Nepali, Indian and Asian peoples. Therefore, this is a very common disease for people, so we have to cure this disease by doing Ayurvedic treatment, yogasana and pranayams. To improve our bowel, we have to eat very fresh food, vegetable and high fiber foods. So we have to always drink warm water and do properly pranayams and yoga poses. So first of all, you have to do Sushma Vyayama. Sushma Vyayama is very important to circulate blood. If we wake up, we cannot do directly yoga poses. It hampers our veins or blood circulation. So first of all, you have to do . There is little bit confused that IBM and IBS. IBM means inflammatory bowel disease. That types of disease is very danger for our bowel, but IBS is not so danger rather than IBM. IBS, IBD and IBS. Please do properly postures, yoga postures to energize your body. For completing Sushma Vyayama, you have to do pranayams. Pranayams are very important thing in our body, very important. These benefits are very crucial rather than other things. So Kapalbhati pranayams is very important. Skull shining breathing techniques is very important for our belly or stomach. Then you can do other Bhastrika pranayama. Then Anulom Vilom. Then you can do Narishuddhan Pranayama as well. Then you can do Bhamari Pranayama. Then you can do Omkara Dhyana as well. You can do meditation as well. What? First of all, you have to learn about the IBS. IBS means very common disease for our bowel. These reasons, our belly is little bit paining, and sometimes diarrhea is also come, and there is a little bit imbalance between large intestine and small stands, so our belly is sometimes little bit paining, and sometimes we cannot do anything and we cannot think about other things. It is always disturbing our regular works. So main important thing is that most of the doctor people and persons are not understanding that what is the cause behind IBS and other diseases. First of all, we have to find that pain is occurred by other diseases or IBS. So we have to first of all find out. Then if we find out, then we can do various kinds of yoga poses and other pranayams as well. First of all, you have to do Vajrasana. Vajrasana is very important for our belly. Keep your spinal cord very straight. Taking long breath 5 times. Then you can do other Vakrasana. Spinal twist. Then you can do Murchi Asana second as well. Then other you can change your side. Gently twist your spinal cord, Marichi Asana or Vakrasana. Then you can do other important yoga asana, Marichi Asana second. This is Marichi Asana first, that Vakrasana is second. Then you can change your then you can do Ardha Matsyendra Asana as well. This is very important yoga asana. Then you can change other side as well. on yogasana, you should take 5 long breaths. Then you can do Paschimottasana as well, sitting forward fold. Then can do Janusirasana. Then you can do Mandukasana as well. This yoga is very important for our belly, stomach, for stone disease, kidney as well. Then you can change your hand. Please take a time nearly 30 seconds to 1 minute and long 5 breaths. Then you can go supine position. In supine position, most important yoga pose is boat pose, Naukasana. This is very important yoga pose for stomach, especially IBS, irritable bowel syndrome. If you cannot do Puna Naukasana, then you can do Half Naukasana as well. If you cannot do, you can do very easy yoga pose for boat pose. This yoga asana is very energized our belly, our whole body, to digest our foods very properly, to make abs or to make your tight stomach. It is very helpful or useful yogasana. Then you can go change other yogasana in Pavan Mukta Asana. Inhale, exhale. If you cannot do properly Pavan Mukta Asana, then you can do Ardha Pavan Mukta Asana, wind relieving yoga pose. Then you can do very relaxed yoga asana, Uppanasana. Then Uttan Padasana is also very important for our belly, stomach.
can do chakki chalanasana, bicycle path sanchalan. This is called bicycle pose. Then you can go. This is also very important yoga poses for IBS. Bridge pose. If you cannot do properly this yoga asana, you can supported bridge pose as well. Then you can go for yoga pose. Pada Hasta Sparshasana Vandra Vansu. This name is the name of this yoga pose. Taking lots of time, this yoga pose. Then change your leg. Keep your leg very straight. Then you can do both leg as well. Cycling and to big toe pose. Supta Pada Ustasana. This is a very important yoga posture for our stomach, belly, for our whole body. Then you can go Happy Baby pose. Then you can go Supta Baddha Konasana. This is also very important yoga asana for IBS. Do not afraid of this disease, because this is very common disease. There is no any danger cases appear from this disease. There is not any causes to become cancer, colitis from this disease. Only you can feeling very uneasy, so you can do yoga poses, simple yoga poses, and remove this disease very easily. And you can do other fish pose as well. Then you can go cobra pose as well. First of all, Makarasana, crocodile pose. and cobra pose. Then you can go lotus pose. There are many variation of lotus pose. This is very important. Then you can go dhanurasana. Then you can do wheel pose. Very important yoga asana this is also. Then relax in shavasana. Then you can do Murkut Asana as well, Jathar Parivartanshil Asana. Friends, your
yes.
Then you can wake up and do downward facing dog. Then you can move other yoga pose, Uttasana, or then to this pose. Then gently you can go on tremor pose. These are also very important yoga pose for IBS. Wide leg forward fold, standing wide leg forward fold. And slowly you can go. Today I am trying to give some yoga tips for IBS. This disease is a very common disease for all the Nepalese people, Indian or American, Australian, other people. So try to do these very basic yoga asanas and become healthy, healthy persons, and do not drink alcohol, do not smoke cigarettes, and become very healthy persons by using natural things and drink lots of milk, and you can eat fresh vegetable, do not eat non-veg. Thank you for watching my videos. Bye bye yogis, namaskar.